Hi, the purpose of creating this video is to help students to have a better understanding of English grammar. So today's lesson will concentrate on the differences between simple present tense and present continuous tense. Now, my dear friends, we are aware that mainly in present tense we use either simple present tense or present continuous tense. Now today we are not going to see the configuration or the grammatical aspects. We are just trying to have a understanding on how to use and when to use simple present tense and present continuous tense. So I am putting some 4 points. Those points are very important points. You can hear it over and over again and just write it down and revise. And keep it in mind that these are the following points why we use the simple present tense. Now, simple present tense is used for more or less permanent things. Okay, we use it to discuss true nature of job. We discuss it to talk about routines. So these are the three following things for which we use simple present tense. The first is for the universal truth, those things which we is universally acceptable. For example, the sun rises in the east. Nobody can argue, nobody can deny, nobody can say it is a false statement. More or less permanent, like bus stops here. Because this is a bus stop, the bus stops here. And the third thing is to talk about routine. That means I take bath, I come to English speaking classes, I go to the temple. So I'm talking about a routine. Now this is simple present tense. Now let us, after having an understanding on simple present tense, let us move to present continuous tense. I can understand this video is not clearly pointing towards the board, as this is just a camera and I'm trying to record it. I'm not an expert in recording. So as I progress, I will see to it that the presentation and the technical experts I evolved around it. So just bear with me, just concentrate on my words and my arguments and try to understand from this. The present continuous tense, we talk about present continuous tense when we have to say something which is happening. Okay, we have to talk about something which is temporary in nature, which is not permanent, which is temporary in nature. I am working on this project. I am explaining grammar lessons. So this is a temporary. Okay, I'm doing it right now, which will be finished later on. I won't go on explaining grammar. I'm not telling you that I'll be doing this for indefinite period. This is just for a limited period, and I'm showing that I am involved in that. At present, I am involved in that. Okay? So this is the activities for which I am using present continuous tense. This is simple present tense. I hope you understand. I am making videos for Marathi as well as Hindi speaking students of India to understand this English grammar better. So I am not that technical expert, but I will just, if you have some suggestions for me to make these videos better, do let me know on my email ID devesh tendulkar@gmail.com. And these videos are made by Tendulkar's Languages Institute, located in Mumbai, India. Thank you.